starting lineups, first for the Longhorn Middle School Lady Blue Devils. Number 3, Evaliza Lee. Number 5, Olivia White. Number 11, Alexis Smith. Number 12, Jasmine Bright. And number 14, McCoy Blackburn. And now for your Madisonville Middle School Lady Eagles. Number 10, Mallory Heather. Number 12, Eliana Schaffner. Number 14, Cameron. Number 25, Shelby Howard. Number 34, Hannah Grace Collins.
Three. Who hit that shot?
Cameron C. Okay. Cameron. 14.
4-3, never get to pass it.
Did they pass it? Good job,
Mel. Yeah. Frisbee Tank Crocodiles.
Y'all would come up here and you'd get he knows a lot. He has just pitched it for advocate. And he gets a pass and he gets the UT. He got things like those 4 UT games. Football on the side. Hey, that's what you need to do. You get a good picture. They can't everyone be a panic. Like a big picture. They all can't be a panda that you see. I know, I was kidding down there. I was kidding. But the picture, y'all email it today. They might be a new picture.
You want me because they're doing it.
Yeah, my kids right here.
Thank you.
excellent.
Thank you.
It is. Got it on sale. Target.
Bob, we'll give them three.
Well, it's no better.
Mm-mm. Not tonight.
Good pass.
Good look.
got more land on her right then. They were. I know. No, I know. Uh-uh. No, I know. I'm just saying there were 3 30. I don't care if the score is 9-2. You have to foul the foul. And they, in their mind, they're going to even it out. I didn't pay you to even score. I paid you to make a foul. Oh, it makes me so mad. Because they'll do that in some spot. A pitcher. If they're real far ahead, and that pitcher's... This ain't a strike. This ain't. And they'll foul strike. They're taking the bat out of your girl's hand.
Yeah. she could ever get a hold of it.